Hello friends, it's Dante here, and today we are playing Hitman, the 2016 one, and we are gonna play from the new game. We are playing 4K resolution, ultra setting, only super sampling it's set to 1, not to 2, and the game is running decent, and it's looking beautiful, so we're gonna play from the new game. So let's start this game. This is our first mission. It's a poorly good mission, where we learn about the game, so let's start this one.
Welcome to Advanced Training. Your first mission originally took place in Sydney, Australia. The target was Calvin Ritter, also known as...
Okay, this is the dude I need to target, so I will just skip this cinematic scene, because it will only tell me to target and eliminate that dude. Okay, approach the gangway. Okay, I'm doing... Okay.
Right now. Do what the man says, mister.
I need to find some other way to get inside. The game is now after so many updates, it's work good, but the problem is still in the when you are in crowded places. It takes so much FPS down. Sleep. I need a disguise. ICA clients rely on drag the body into the restroom to avoid detection. Okay.
That's a first.
Get over here, naked dude. He's a good enough dude to not using his underwears. Okay, this is the restroom. Restroom? Or the bathroom? Or the shit room? Okay, so we don't need to crouch anymore because we disguised. So let's move further in the game. People mark as threats will find you suspicious. Make sure do not see you. Oh, okay, I understood. So I don't want that dude see me. So I'll be let it down. Okay, he didn't see me. Hold RB to use instinct. Okay, that's the red one that I need to target. So this is the crowded place, and as I told you, my FPS was smoothing to 70 to 85, but in a crowd place it goes down to 40, 45, but it's still playable. I have done low setting to test out if it's work, but it don't work. The game is really bad optimized. If you put down to all everything low, even in your standing in this crowd, you will have the same FPS you're having in Ultra, so it doesn't support, it doesn't help. Okay, what do I need to do? Follow the target. Okay, he's going up.
Hey, don't get any oil on my clothes.
Disguise yourself as a yacht crew member. Okay. Hey, what's up? Yeah.
Mr. Ritter sure knows all the right people.
Okay, throwing items. I need to close the door first. Pick up the wrench.
Hey, you!
Okay, first disguise. Then I need to drag his body before anyone gonna see it at the safe place. Oh, I can't hear. Oh shit, it's not safe. I better leave this here. That's bad. I don't want the hammer. Where are you, dude? Wow. What was that? Pick up what? Okay, it was this one. No, I don't want. Yeah. Okay, like that we can go up now. So you're disguised. So. Good. Saw this painting.
Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant private.
Yeah, I like that uniform. But you can't come through here. Sorry.
Okay, the target. Okay, there we go. So I can't kill him in front of everyone, so what I need to do.
He's my cabin.
You're allowed to apologize, you know.
The next generation will be breaking into computers.
Okay.
Not museums and things.
I need to make a drink. A poison drink. That'll be good.
Back already? Buddy.
Funny how you in the universe always
chew your food, why don't you?
Isn't it?
Blending in, I see. Well done, initiate.
And now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Calvin?
I didn't lie, Callista. Look, you don't have to retire just because
Reeks,
you
Mariner.
Most great players simply
wait to observe the target.
Now you're catching him up.
Okay, I know he's the target.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't.
What are you supposed to do
Mr.
now?
Norfolk. So good of you to fly.
Hello. You want a drink? A poison drink?
Oh,
come on.
No, thank you. No.
There's a beer here.
Six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Oh, shit. Follow the target. Move.
Need someone to greet the guests? Sorry, no yacht crew can pass through here. Sorry.
Oh shit, that sucks.
So you took them in?
I'm gonna take another path. Sneak into the office. Oh.
Wow. So you got the blueprint.
There's no problem to sneaking in. Yeah, it's a sneaky pneaky. Oh shit, what I'm doing, they could have seen me. I should crouch. I need to find a way to sneak in. Okay, there's a way in. One window open, that's what I need. The game auto saves during the gameplay. You can manually save and load from the menu. Save it. David. Okay, I just did.
50 years ahead of its time, maybe even more, maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first with this reactor.
Oh shit.
Well, I'm rooting for you. No one's that password always slips my mind.
Okay, that's my gun.
Your target is down. Now head towards an exit.
I need help now. Hey, wake up.
Uh-oh. Shit.
What is it?
Fuck, why I'm dropping the weapon? I need to disguise the weapon. Okay, I like that. Need to get out of here.
Calling
right there. Did you do this?
Oh, shit.
Central, I'm in the office and all is clear. Over. Moving on.
They almost caught me. They almost caught me there. What the fuck I was doing? The stair was just right here.
Be careful, would you? Hey man, who are you?
Huh?
I'm not sure I know you.
Can you believe this guy? Be it, I mean, is he a friend or somebody? What is it? Hey you, answer me when I'm talking.
Oh, I'm running.
Complete.
Ooh, that was close. Oh, it was a fun, small Parley Gue mission. I hope I pronounced Parley Gue correct. Sorry for my bad English.
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They could only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint. He could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots.
Okay.
Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
It's gonna be fun. This game gonna be fun.
Welcome back, Initiate.
Okay,
as an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again. This time, attacking it from a different angle.
A different angle.
Improvise. We will be watching.
Okay, I need to do this one more time. What's that? Uh-oh. Getting spotted. The white arrows indicate someone being suspicious and break through the line and slightly avoid detection or deal the consequences. What the fuck I'm doing? A lockpick. What we got more here? Coins. You can throw the coins. Okay, that's good. All of it. So. How to throw the coins. Okay, like that.
Huh.
You go.
Whoa.
Go on, check that. Guys, unlock and use this. All those things come in handy, so we better keep on looking for them. What's that?
What the?
Area is being investigated. I better leave this place. Already have this crowbar. If weapons are found lying around, the god will place them in a box like that, will keep them busy for a while. Okay. So I'll keep that. I'll keep that in mind. Where's that dude gone? Uh-oh. Suspicious level. He'll be gone.
Just fabulous, isn't it?
Where is that dude gone that I need to target? What the fuck is going on here? I need to check downstairs.
Hey brother, what's up?
Hey, what's up? You might be up? Oh yes, he's still up.
Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting? An original Gorka.
Uh-oh. I need to be careful here. There's a dude. He's just looking for me. Uh-oh, I need to run. So I need to change my path. Okay. Yes, like that, he will not see me.
Wow, lots of security here.
What was that I...
Whoa. Hey, you're allowed to apologize, you know.
Huh. Do you mind?
Oh, shit. I need to find someone so I can change his dress. Oh, no, 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 shit. I almost got there. Fuck,
you
what the hell?
Like you've done something you shouldn't, am I right?
Hey, slow down, my friend.
Hey, lock's not working, but it's occupado.
Oh. I'm sorry. I need to disguise myself. For that, oh
right
shit.
On K. Wait till your break to go in it,
okay, that's the place I find that dude. It's the last time I disguised, so I need to disguise. If storage room. And there's the place where I come from. And now. Let's check out this one. Fuck, I make this really hard. Where the fuck he's gone, man? Oh yes, that was the place. Fuck.
Hey.
Sorry for that, dude. This guy's. I'm sorry. Let me go. Let me go through. Body found, fuck, that's bad.
Go ahead, Sailor. Hey, buddy, take it easy.
Shit, I need to go up. Oh, they're looking for me. Okay, and I need to go up.
Something terrible is going on.
People, you're not safe here at the moment.
Ready?
Please leave
ready.
The area, and I'm sure
uh-oh.
There's nothing, and we're all okay. But right,
he's suspicious. He's running.
Thank you.
Fuck, I need to wait. He's so scared. Damn. Okay, he's fine now. Oh, he's still not fine.
Sir, please be careful.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No.
Okay, they're talking now.
Get back to work.
My wife is very
that's nice. What I want.
My so, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office.
Shall we? Yes, please. I lead the way.
Okay, yes. Now I need to follow them.
Okay, Captain.
So you took the meeting? Yeah? What did you say?
I need to do this really quick this time.
Well, so
I have taken so much time to do this shit.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk. And you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter.
Oh. Need to get out of here.
Look at all those stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on.
I have done nothing. They just drink so much. Fuck, I need to go. Okay, this is the place I go down.
Central, come in, you copy? Yeah, I'm here now.
Almost done this shit. Yeehaw! We did it. I'm taking the different path, but I had to take time. Fuck. I didn't play that well. More training? Okay, you have completed the Freedom Training Module. Proceed to the final test and stay continue your training. Final test.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'll be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well.
Okay.
I'll be watching.
Oh, yes. This game's gonna be fun, friends. Stay tuned with us. There are lots of episodes gonna come, so I'm gonna end up my episode.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979.
Wait a sec.
The high point of training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight.
Okay.
A famous U.S. chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This is your objective as well. Now listen carefully.
Okay, I'm listening.
Exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat.
I don't give a damn. I'll do this shit. But not in this episode. I hope you enjoyed the game. Do not forget to hit the like and subscribe. And that is the end of our episode 1 of Hitman. I hope you enjoyed it. Do not forget to hit the like and subscribe. And I'll see you in another episode of Hitman 2016. And that's it for today. See ya, friends. Thanks for watching.